I'm Dr. Mason Miner, and we're here today with Leyla. We're going to surgically place two implants, one on each side on the upper jaw. So part of the process, what we do is make an incision to uncover the area, and then essentially make a hole in that, and then screw in the implant, and let that heal. All right, so we're all done. Went pretty smooth from our point of view. How was it for you?
It wasn't that bad. I didn't have any pain. I almost slept through it. Thank you.
All right. Great. All right, so there's how we put in implants. I'm Dr. Miner. Thanks for watching.